Why did you kill them? We had only just met.
Claudius, you are drunk.
Yes, that is me. And no, I am not. I had only 2 or 10 beers.
All right. Let's get you back to your wife.
I have a wife? Oh, Mother will be so pleased.
Reason for going out there, Claudius?
I was going remember. I came from Alexandria for the festival, and some kind of someone offered me to drink all night for free.
Impossible to resist.
What were we talking about?
How you got here.
Oh! Right, then I woke up here with those crocodili all around. Tell me, can they really speak?
Egypt is a land full of magic and ancient mystery.
Amazing. My friends in the city will never believe it. Did you say something about a wife?
Yes, yours.
See, I do not understand that. How could I have a wife? I am a virgin.
At least I think I am.
I will hear no more on this subject. You can take it up with your wife.
But you do not understand. Every woman I've ever tried to...
Please, shut up.
I am sorry. This fresh wind off the river is good for me. I am feeling much more clear-headed.
Splendid.
About you.
Oh, my Dionysus. I remember. I went to the island because of her. She got me drunk, married me, told me I owed her a virginity tax. Whose virginity?
You can go. This is between me and my husband.
No, don't go. They'll kill me.
Show him what happens when you try to cheat a woman.
Please, help me!
Forget him. He's just an idiot, Queen. They have taken enough from our land. My brothers! You have slain my brothers! You were supposed to help me, not him!
Praise and thanks. You saved my life. And my purse.
In future, be careful when drinking with strangers.
Oh, high position.
Oh, my aching head.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Bedeluk, ah, quiet.
Steady.
There you are.
Hey, what?
You are not caught.
Thank you.